I think that most people go to Antarctica so that they can say that they've been to all seven continents. But I think when they get there, they realize that it's so much more than that.
Got done kayaking in Antarctica, and we found a small piece of ice, and the tour guide explained to us that this piece of ice actually takes anywhere between 1,000 and 10,000 years to form, and so brought it back to the ship with us and did what anybody would do, which is break it off and put it into our scotch. Oh yeah. Oh, it's... it tastes exactly the same.
This is our sleeping bag. That's called an eggshell, I guess. With Josh, we made our little igloo house, half a house. One thing I'd like to point out, sweetie, is even in Antarctica, I've got your hair. Your hair made it all the way to Antarctica. It was stuck on my sweater. So I guess in a way you're here with me.
What do you think about
amazing. It's amazing, I swear. I don't know how they do it.
And when you're there, you can close your eyes and you'll hear nothing but the continent. And in that moment, you feel at peace and you realize the things that truly make you happy. And it's the greatest feeling in the world.
She's so happy.
You silly. Say, Daddy, we're going to miss you. Have fun. Yeah. You're silly.
All right, here we are, seventh continent. Josh and I made the first landfall this afternoon.
We were the first ones here.
First ones ever to make it to Antarctica. So feels pretty good to be the only people here. Those are penguins. It's a form of penguin that comes out around this time. It's summer, so. Yellow, what is it, the yellowtail penguin?
Yeah,
those are the yellowtail penguins. So, here we are, total explorers, adventurers. We run it around here. So, we're gonna get into our seal costume and swim back. Talk to you guys later.